How about you record the voice?
All right.
And we go sound engineering, and we repeat what it's saying backwards, slow motion.
Honestly, I think
yeah,
you'd be able to do that. Yeah, yeah. I think you could do that with just, you know, voicing it.
The noise right there. You hear what it said?